Hey guys, Night Raven here. It's time for some more Factorio. Today, I would really like to get this set up. Well, for starters, I really need to connect all these. Okay. Oh, what? Oh crap, I was not at the very first one. I thought I was at the first one. Okay. Before I hook the power from here to here, I'm going to actually, how many do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 of them. Okay. Whoa, loud. Okay. Okay, I need, I actually need, where are these going? If they're disappearing. Because they're not being made here, so. Okay. I got two there before it abruptly took them away. Another one. I need 9 altogether, so. Oh, wait. I need 2 that, can convert the stuff into, okay, take a whole bunch of those. I need 2 buildings, or assembly machines for the oil and mineral washer. Okay, where is he? Oh. I need 2 pipes. Just like this. Okay, barreling of mineral water. Oh, that's nitrogen mineral water. And crude oil. There we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, and oops. Oh, oh. These ones. Did I not? I need, okay. That should be more than enough. I need. Oh, good, it reaches. That is quite the reach on that. Okay. Okay. There. Oh. I'll just shift that over by one. There. Okay, and... Ah. Okay, there. Now for power. Okay. Crap. I have to hook these up with power as well. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Why do I have a whole bunch of wood on me? And oh, there goes the wood. Holy crap, that's loud. So it takes 10 wood and only makes 2 matter. But that is super fast. Products finished, 19. 21, it's producing that quickly. Okay. How are some of the, these things coming along? Okay, there's a tree here. Okay. Okay, I wonder how the crude oil and the other spot is doing. Like crude oil here. I might as well take these. Since I wanted these pumped out a while ago. At this rate, I hope I get it filled up. That way, my base can run, you know, indefinitely without having to worry about mining anything up. That's definitely a lot of mineral water. Although it is only stacking in 10,000s. Okay, where's the stuff? Oh, here. Really? I have to slowly walk in. So glad that I have like unlimited ore now. I mean, I know it's not much, but I wonder if it's going to nope, it's it did not get more stuff. Okay. Oh, I was just thinking, did I ever set up a Covert enrichment thing? I did. It's producing a whole bunch of uranium 235. Productivity at 120%. So I'm definitely going to be getting a lot of uranium 235. Well, since technically I have unlimited supplies now, I can there. Now I can produce as much as I want without having to worry about there. And then take the oh, I have a whole bunch on me anyway, so there. Now I don't have to worry about running out of stone anytime soon. Although I should fill this thing up completely. Okay, is there anything else I can work on? Because there isn't much left for me to do in this. Okay, okay, I need 500, so one-tenth of the way there. Great. Okay, I'll shove that in there to help get a whole bunch more made. I want to get this one building made, if it's the one I'm thinking of. There's a building in this Crestorio 2 that allows you to like when you get the thing made and fully powered, the thing tells you that you've beaten the game and you can essentially stop after that if you really want to. And right now I think the series has gone on for quite a while already, so I'm so glad there's Productivity 6 and Speed Module 6s in these buildings, or else it would take even longer for this stuff to be made. I think this is one of the few items where you, energy control units. Oh, you can make it on your cells, so, oops. It's too bad I wasn't able to mine up some of these things, but at least I know I can, you know, make all the stuff I need, like, without having to mine it up. Like, this stuff. Oh, this is iron ore. Oops. The one I was thinking of is, the rare metals. It's too bad I can't mine that up, normally. Oh, I forgot I was mining up uranium over here. Oops. I completely forgot. Is it still running? Because that requires sulfuric acid and, let's see. Oh, it's still going. So that means, why does that have to be so, like bright, flashing red? Okay. Uranium. Okay, there. At least it's producing uranium. That way I don't have to mine it up. I don't have to use sulfuric acid as much. Although I am using it rather slowly. Okay, shove that in there. Oh no, stone. There we go. Shove the wood that I have in here. Okay. Holy shit. That is, like, super slow. Crafting speed, 20 hours. I'm so glad I have crafting speed plus 580%, because damn, that's slow. It's like, ugh. I know some of the other things that I've made in this are slow, but like, ugh. You know what, let's actually... While I'm waiting for this, let's just... There. I did not realize it was going to take this long to just make one. I'm so glad that I have the best conveyor belts in order to get these things made ultra fast. And look at that product's finish number just flying. That is definitely going to add a lot of the electronic circuits to the network. Oh, I forgot to check up on the stone that I've been mining up here. Okay. Go. Oh, whoops. I forgot to pick up that stuff. Okay, and let's just pick these up. Okay, there we go. Lots it and forget my construction robots. I have all of them. Okay. Coal. Stone. Copper. Get these filled up a little bit, since they have been grabbing a little quicker than, they've you know, being able to provide in the passive provider chest. Okay, that's a lot of coke in the system. Those are empty. Okay, 58, 56. And come on. There! This thing is rather large, so. Okay. Damn it, that's not the item! That's just a stupid storage container. There was something that allowed you to finish the game. What the hell was that? Intergalactic transceiver. Is this not the item that allows you to, because a lot of these things don't show the, particular item that I wanted. Like, there was something that was supposed to end game this thing, but I guess not. Like, what am I supposed to do with this thing now? Oh! Advanced tech cards. Successful activations. Oh, I need to place things into it in order to get it to activate. Hang on. Since this thing is in the network now, place that there. Okay. Space research data, 250. Matter tech cards, 1,000. Okay. Okay, since I need 10,000. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. Space research data. Matter tech cards. How do you... Ugh, really? You know what? Since it has reached the point of my base can run on its own for, you know, forever, it's just, maybe this actually would be a good stopping point. Like, even for the series, I think this is a good stopping point. This series has been, you know, it's been fun. It actually has been. I sort of wish that the ending did not have to be like this. Like, the intergalactic transceiver. And, you know, have to load a whole bunch of things in, but hang on, let's see. Okay, steel box. Okay, one, two. Okay, okay. It doesn't even count towards that, so I think this is a good, like, I think this is actually good for the series to just end here, since things aren't, you know, going any further with this series, so I thought, you know what, let's actually call it here. I hope you enjoyed this series. You know, if you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until the next series. Bye.